Hello guys, today I'll show you how to enable selected accounts in your Wi-Fi connection. So first of all, you have to enter your Wi-Fi router login ID on the basis of your router type. Then you have to enter your password for login. After that, you have to go on wireless setting. Then click advanced wireless. Then you have to click on ACL setup. Here you can see that there is an option for enabling wireless access control mode. You have to enable this and click on apply. After that you have to wait, because you can see that your Wi-Fi name is disappeared and it will connect automatically. If you want to add some another account on your selected MAC address, then you can enter your MAC address here. Now enter the MAC address which you want to allow in your router, then click on add. If you want to delete the selective MAC address, so you can delete it easily. Just apply on the MAC address which you want to delete. Then click OK. Now you have deleted the MAC address. It will allow you to handle the unnecessary people who connect your